28 years in a row, Sungod has proven to be one of UC San Diego's most enduring traditions. For the third year in a row, Sungod was held on the RE/MAC lawn, which allows for the festival's 12 hours of continuous programming at a centralized location. Popular hip-hop artists such as Drake and B.O.B headline the show, along with rock bands like Thrice and Relient K, as well as singer-songwriter Michelle Branch.
The crowd's been coming and going pretty strong. I think today was the busiest afternoon I've ever seen in the past 4 years, personally. B.O.B, we hit them at a marvelous time. Really great set, too, and we were expecting a big crowd to come out. Not that big, though. We were really happy about that. Yeah, and then Michelle Branch put on a great show, too, right after. So people have been coming and going and having a good time.
The festival kicked off at noon, and similar to last year's Sungod, it included the dance in midway tents, comedic acts, performances by Cirque Berserk, and a rock climbing wall. Organizers worked to include an increased student organization presence at the festival, including Mandinga Capoeira and dance act Confusion, representing UCSD's Multi-Asian Student Association.
In a lot of spots, yeah, we were really happy about the way things turned out. There's kind of a tradition with Sungod in the recent years, I wouldn't call it tradition as much as chance, where it's been alternating between hip-hop and rock headliners, but this year it just didn't work out that way. But we were still, for our money, I think we really got one of the most popular acts around. I think we hit them at a really great time, and I think this campus has spoken for itself by having it be such a popular event. Like I said, all the guest tickets sold out and the student ones this year too.
Also popular was the dance tent, which featured DJs such as Robbed by Robots, Barons of Bass, Z-Trip, and the winner of the Sungod DJ Battle 2010, Jay Sharp, whose late night set was packed full of students.
It's been a really good day overall. I've been working for the past 4 years, and I'd say today is arguably the least stressful Sungod I've been a part of, but yet really busy at the same time. No question about that.
The Sungod Festival continues to be the most talked about and well-attended student event of the year at UC San Diego. And after this year's success, the legacy continues.